Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Taken at the 5. He's out to the 30. And down he goes at the 32-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Throws incomplete.
Boy, he put so much heat on that ball, I don't think anybody wanted to get their hands on that.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. He's at midfield. Inside the 30. To the 10. Touchdown, Utah State.
I'll tell you what, this kid is incredible. He's got the moves, the speed, the power. He's the total package.
And he converts the extra point. A quick two-play, 68-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. So the score now, 7-0. They line up to kick this one away. Taken from the 3-yard line. Tackle made at the 33-yard line. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Got an opening. He's at midfield. And they finally make the stop at the 38-yard line. Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever. Once he saw that hole, he turned it upfield and left everybody in the dust.
Tackle at the 40. The lineman had a big push there to get in the backfield and bring him down.
And once he gets moving, there's no stopping him. This guy is so big and strong that he's almost impossible to block with one guy.
Second down and 12. Ball on the 40-yard line. Shaw gets another handoff. Gets out to around the 32. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. He airs it out. Incomplete.
Well, this quarterback would love to have this throwback. He's got a receiver downfield open, and he got so excited that he put too much on the ball, and he overthrew it.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. It's out of bounds at the 3-yard line. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Utah State is up 7. And he hits him hard at the 4-yard line. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. To his tailback. He's tackled around the 17-yard line.
Well, the defensive line has to do a better job there of feeling that screen out. And a lot of times the offensive line will dictate whether or not it is going to be a screen pass or not. When they feel and sense the offensive lineman releasing out to get out in front of the screen and to be able to try to make a play downfield, again, the defensive line is the key for any defense and being able to slow down a screen pass.
From their own 17-yard line, second down. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. Middle to his tailback. Breaks one, and they make the stop at about the 23-yard line. The defense didn't stop the pass, but they stopped him short of the sticks.
And that's the important thing here. Allow him to make the catch, but make sure you tackle him before he gets to the first down marker.
Dixon is back deep to return. He's tackled at the 47. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And he's taken down right around the 44-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. Fumble! Looks like a defensive lineman might have it, and he does. And that's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
They're set to go for another round. Utah State is up a score. Here's an opening. Brought down around the 43-yard line. Throws out and through his hands. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Middle, got his back. They'll bring him down right around the 42-yard line.
I think the defense that time was really anticipating and expecting a run. And I think it was a good time to call the pass. It wasn't a huge result as far as the play and how many yards they got, but they did pick up the first down, and I think they caught the defense that time napping.
He laterals. Nice run there as they work the outside.
7 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Let's go. Mike four.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut. From the 31-yard line, it's first down. Had his hands on it and dropped it.
You never know what'll happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
The Golden Flash lineman shaken up a little bit down there on the sideline, but I think he'll be back in this ball game. He's one tough customer.
Here we go.
Almost intercepted there. They'll line it up again on third down. Utah State up 7 points. Zips it to the back. Tackle made at the 23-yard line. Has some daylight. Runs it right. Nice pickup. Room around the corner. The 10. Touchdown, Aggies.
He kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27-yard line.
So the Aggies really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one.
Throws complete, and he's got space to work. And down he goes.
At about the 33-yard line.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's taken down
at about the 35.
But he didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. Scrambling around. And he's tackled right around midfield. Caught with room to work. That's a great tackle. The 39-yard line. To about the 37-yard line. It's second down and eight. Ball on the 37. Five wide. Quick strike and he drops it.
I love to see a confident quarterback. But you don't want to just go back there and put blind faith into your throws. You need a little bit more time to evaluate the coverage before you release the football.
Set, Oklahoma. Motion.
Now he's scrambling. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle right around the 28-yard line. Down in the open field. Makes it out to about the 10. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Man left. That makes it four down. Mike nine.
Blue 19. And he just gets rid of it. So it's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. It's up. And it hits the upright. No good.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Slings it. He's tackled around the 29-yard line. Pitches out and the ball is up for grabs. And they fall on the loose ball. And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. Dixon takes it to 36, and he has it on the corner, and he's tackled at the 47-yard line. Utah State's defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. Just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, if they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. We've played one quarter. The Aggies lead 14-0. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Now he tries to buy some time. Slides down to the ground.
This is a great pitch and catch combination, and they hook up here for a big-time game.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
Second down and goal. Ball on the nine. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. And they make the stop at the one. Fourth down, this isn't much more than an extra point. Kicks up, and it sails through the uprights. Kent State to kick. It's fielded at the two. And down he goes at the 29-yard line.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
Hands it off. Gets out to around the 38. He fights forward to about the 40.
Here we go, D, get off the field.
Hey, check Mike six.
Navajo! On the ground with the tailback.
Here he goes.
Makes it out to about the 43. From the 43-yard line. First down. And he is drilled at the 40-yard line. He makes his way to about the 32. Tackled for a loss. So the quarterback keeps it on the option, but he'll lose a yard. From the 33-yard line, second down. Going long. Can't haul it in. Here's the eighth play of the series.
Out of time, guys. Let's get off the field.
Mike 28.
Let's go.
Pass. Under heavy pressure. He's looking for six. Touchdown, Utah State. Call a tight end's number, and he comes through with the score.
He did a great job here of using his size to create space for himself so the quarterback could get the ball into him without any defenders getting in the way.
He makes the PAT. So the Aggies lost one of their key guys earlier to that injury, and unfortunately, I don't think he's going to play any more football today. Utah State lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the three. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. He needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. They tried to fool him by running the same play again.
Well, fooled no one there, Brad.
Here we go, G.
Mike 9.
The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Throws it in a hurry.
Nothing the offense dialed up was enough to get by these guys. They're on right now. The secondary decided to drop back into coverage here, and there was nobody open for the quarterback to deliver the ball to. Good job by the D.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Fires out to his wideout, and he's taken down right around the 50. He has some room. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
Mike six.
Nice run there. Quick throw, and he tackles him hard at the 27.
They'll drop him for a loss.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved him back.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. He scrambles. Brought down at the 29. And the defense comes through.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. He's going to try and scramble. Slides down. Wide open, and he just drops it.
Nothing clicking there. Let's see if they can make a few adjustments before their next series.
Adams is the punter. He makes it to the 38-yard line.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
He's at midfield. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. He's at the 40. Tackle made around the 35-yard line.
Here we go, G. All day, defense, all day, all day. Hey, check back six.
Makes it to the 27. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. He's on the run. From the 27-yard line. Second down.
Mike four. Ready.
Hey, D-line.
Got a man in and out of his hands. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. And down he goes, right around the 20. Pickup of about 7 that time on the screen play.
They executed the screen play well here by getting the ball to the halfback. They pick up some yards.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. 5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. And they'll fail on fourth down.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Tries to scramble, but he's sacked. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. He's scrambling. Utah State's going to take their first time out of the half. And he can't escape again.
Well, if they keep putting pressure on him like this, he might start to look to get rid of the ball quicker, which could very possibly lead to turnover.
He's taken down around the 17-yard line.
It was still a quality run. I like the fight the offense showed in earning those yards.
Adams awaits the snap. Tackle made at the 43-yard line. So we've played two quarters. The Aggies lead 21-3.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Let's not get too carried away by the numbers, but both of these teams averaging less than 6 yards per pass. It's an indication, it seems, that maybe there's not the personnel out there that really scares this defense, that can really stretch the defense.
Yeah, we talk about it all the time, having those big-time speed guys and those playmakers on the outsides that really make the cornerbacks bail and take away the deep ball. And they're not scared right now. They're just squatting on the outside and saying, you're not going to run by me. You're not going to throw it deep. And all I'm going to do is try to make sure that you catch the underneath stuff and wrap you up and tackle you. So somebody has to emerge as a playmaker, and you have to find the playmakers down the field to make some big home run plays.
Just about time to start the second half. What do you think Herb Street's first point of analysis will be?
I don't know. Something to do with quarterback play, I'm sure. We always got to hear that stuff all the time. It's all about the quarterbacks.
Brad and Kirk ready for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. Fielded at the 4. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. So the Aggies continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
There he goes.
Makes it out to about the 40. Makes it out to about the 46. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Plenty of time, and now he's on the move. He's tackled at the 45.
Man left, man left.
Hey, we got a steal.
Aaron and out long.
Through his hands. The punt upcoming, and they're going to come after this one.
From the 15, and he's shoved out of bounds
right around the 22-yard line. They're ready to begin another drive.
After a decent run up the gut.
That's a day.
Reset, cut back.
Mike four.
Check Mike.
Tackle at the 24.
He had nowhere to go on that option play.
Boy, you're right. He's lucky he held onto the football there.
Here's third and eight. Ball on the 24-yard line. Fires out quickly to the tailback. And he's tackled at the 25-yard line. Dalton is waiting for the snap. Whoa, he just took a licking.
Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here.
Down two possessions, this offense has to step up and capitalize on this possession.
Nice run, and he's brought down. Now he's scrambling. Looks like he's going to run. And they make the stop
at about the 39-yard line.
And he throws it away.
Second down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
They go to the back, and he's hit immediately in the backfield. And the defense just swarmed over him on that one.
Yeah, they were able to penetrate the offensive line and get to the running back before that play even had a chance.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line.
A great stop there, and that's going to bring up fourth down.
Before you start to blame the offensive line, really give this defense some credit. They just did a great job.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Throws incomplete, and they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
Nine times out of ten, the defense will make a stop on that play, but, you know, based on the situation, this offense did have to go for it.
The defense really shut these guys down the last time they had the ball.
And he is drilled at the 49.
There's a strike complete.
And he's taken down at the 43.
Yes, sir. You don't want that. You don't want that. Get out of here, baby.
And now he's got room to run. Gets out to around the 28.
They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Gets it out quickly.
Brought down around the 27-yard line.
He's in trouble. Complete. What a catch.
And he hits him hard at the 7.
Roger, Mike 6. Mike
Tackled after a decent pickup. From the 3-yard line, it's second down.
Hey, check Mike, check Mike, Mike 6, Mike 6.
Quick throw, almost intercepted. This is the 8th play of this drive.
Utah State.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
And he converts the extra point. A nice 8-play, 62-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So the score now, 28-3. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. The Golden Flash are just falling apart in this quarter. I mean, are there any positives you can even use to motivate the team right now?
Well, as bad as it looks and feels right now, there's still over a quarter of football to be played. You just got to forget about the mistakes, try to get a little bit of momentum created, and get confidence back in this quarterback being able to make plays for it.
He's to the 40. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's knocked out of bounds around the 43-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. They'll bring him down around the 39-yard line. They come out in a 5-wide set. He's at the 20. Quick throw out to the receiver. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a 1st and goal. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does, and he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Tries to buy some time. They'll make the sack. That brings up a 2nd and goal. Ball on the 13. Stop behind the line.
The
quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
The deflection prevented them from getting any yards, and now it's 4th down.
4th down. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for 3. He gets it up, and it is good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. From the 5-yard line. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
And now he's got room to run. He's to the 40. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. Slings it. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Yes. makes it out to about the 39. Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
From the 39-yard line, second down. And he's level at the 27. Carries the ball for a nice game. Love picks up about 7 yards there after keeping the ball on the option. He laterals. He's pushed out of bounds at the 12-yard line. He goes right around the 2-yard line. Quick release, tight end, incomplete. 10th play of the drive. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. And they hit him in the backfield. This should be an easy field goal. It's up and it's good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the 3. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 28.
You know who's been wreaking havoc again.
I mean, this guy has just really separated himself from everybody else on the football field. It's just going to be an individual performance you're going to remember for a long time. And he's flying around this field. It feels like he's making every single tackle for this defense.
Well, all of his good plays have added up to his team enjoying the lead. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Well, that was clearly a poor read on somebody's part. And the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Gets it out. He's met immediately. So at the end of the third quarter, the Aggies lead 31-6. Well, folks, we resume action here in the fourth quarter. We'll hope for some action because so far it's been a lopsided one. Here comes the pressure.
Well, that's a nice stop right there here early in the fourth quarter, but they've made those kind of plays all day, and that's why we've got a blowout on our hands.
Adams is the punter.
Punter.
tackle made at the 49-yard line. The offense ready to go again. And their last drive ended with 3 points.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time again. There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
Fires it out. That's a great tackle at the 41-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Utah State up big right now in this one. He makes his way to about the 32. Warren on the inside handoff. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 31-yard line. Looks for his running back, incomplete. Zips it to the back. He's tackled right around the 28-yard line. Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. He passes it. Oh, he drops it. Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands. I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. Five wide. Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. There are 5 wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's scrambling. Tackle right around the 34.
Mike 9.
They come out on an empty backfield. He scrambles, runs with it, and he's got room. He's at midfield, and he's tackled right around the 44-yard line. And he's immediately tackled. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. He's going to try and scramble. Now he's going to run and watch out. And they make the stop at the 17. And he's taken down at the 9. They come out in a 5 wide set. Rose had a man wide open and he missed him. Third down again. Quick throw. Brought down right around the 8-yard line. You don't need 3 guesses to figure out what they're going to run right here on fourth and short. Here's a pitch left side. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. Huge play for the defense.
Well, the offense looked like they wanted to bounce the ball to the outside, but this defense just has too much speed. They did a good job of shutting off the edge and preventing the ball carrier from getting to the first down.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
Utah State with a big advantage. They'll bring him down at the 19.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one.
Some daylight.
Nice run there. Good run by the quarterback.
The thing that impresses me is the decision making. He sees it opening, decides to turn it upfield, and gets a nice gain and a first down.
Let's get off the field, D. Let's get off the field, D.
He's on the run.
Makes it to the 41.
You talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
First and 10. Ball on their own 41.
Roger, Roger. Hey, check Mike. Mike six.
Got some open field.
Gains his way to midfield. Yardage on that run.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
From the 44-yard line, first down.
Here we go.
He's on the run.
He's at the 30. He gets to about the 24-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Just under three to go in regulation. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 25.
Let's go.
Again, he'll get the call. He fights forward to about the 23. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Out to his wideout, and he hits him hard at the 12. From the 12-yard line, it's first down. There's another.
Lockkeeper, just keep it moving for Kirk and I, will you? We want to get out of here.
And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 89-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
And the big plays that they had running the football were the keys to that drive.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he'll return this one from the 7. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. Well, late in the fourth quarter, this game has been over for a long time, and now we just want to get out of here like these two teams do. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Quick out to his receiver.
Tackle made
around the 46-yard line. Kent State's going to take their first time out of the half. First and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line. Fires that quickly, incomplete. Head protection, now scrambles. Looking for the corner. He's at the 40. And down he goes.
At about the 37-yard line.
Kent State will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Blue 14! Blue 14!
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's taken down
around the 23-yard line.
It out to his receiver in a hurry, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 15. And this one's all but wrapped up, so the Aggies take this one 38-6. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.